Hello guys and welcome back to our channel. Today we're back with another ICO review, and this ICO is called Media Protocol, the protocol for smart URLs tokenizing the web. Okay, so let's keep moving. Earn tokens while reading, watching and sharing content you love. Okay, that sentence sounds really good. Media Protocol turns content into smart URLs that brands and publishers and can load up with tokens. When you read or watch your favorite content, you get paid. Okay, be part of the economy. Media Protocol is building a new kind of internet where regular people can benefit from the huge economies that control the media and content that you watch and read every day. So they are enabling, they are building it one URL at a time. Okay, get involved in your internet. Every time you read an article or watch a video, advertisers, agencies and social networks make money. You just get the content. Okay, Media Protocol makes you a part of this economy by allowing brands, publishers and creators to directly reward you for consuming, liking, commenting and sharing their content. Okay, get better content. There are artists, agencies and brands out there that want to make great content, stuff that is super relevant to you, but sometimes it's not commercial. Media Protocol makes you part of the economy, so you have power to give direct feedback to the people that make and promote your content. Okay, know your content. When content is registered on the Media Protocol network, its URL becomes smart URL that can hold and distribute tokens just like crypto wallet. Everyone can see exactly how much money is used to promote the content behind the smart URL and how many people actually like, comment and share that content. Okay? So a protocol is a set of rules governing the exchange or transmission of data between devices. Media Protocol is a set of rules that govern the flow of value between actors and in the marketing and advertising industry. Media Protocol will be used to create an ecosystem that leverages the power of blockchain to bring transparency to the flow of value between users and media. Okay, so Media Protocol in action. Crypto Catnip is the first DApp to incorporate Media Protocol. It demonstrates a model of content distribution with compelling advantages for publishers and consumers. Okay, so the current content monopoly held by centralized media owners and content distribution platforms is an inefficient and unsustainable. Creators, publishers and consumers alike desire more control and transparency to create, distribute and consume equitably with no intermediary gatekeeper. Okay, with Media Protocol there are no clandestine algorithms, intermediated relationships and or centralized data hoarders. Media Protocol allows for direct exchanges and interactions in a new economy with incentive for each actor. For example, by creating direct channel for publishers to promote content through consumption incentives and for consumers to pay directly for paywalled content and reward favored content creators and publishers with media tokens. Okay, Media Protocol reciprocally incentivize the creation, distribution and consumption of content, with each actor possessing a greater degree of control and insight. Okay, so here we have their roadmap. We can see that analyst toolkit, first major partner release, enhanced support of multimedia format. Okay, beginning stage of scalability research, annual kinds of conference. Okay, they have a conference in France each year. Okay, here we have how their Media Protocol will work. Okay, upcoming events. Here we have their events. Okay, here we can see their team. Don't hesitate to check them on their LinkedIn. I will leave a link in the description to their website and so on. Okay guys, so it's all for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I will thank you for watching it. Hit a thumbs up and goodbye.